It is also noteworthy to mention that it was Sultan Mahmud II that abolished the Ottoman tradition of wearing turbans. Instead, he mandated that all Ottoman officials must wear the fez. This decision was inspired by the Ottoman naval command, which had returned from the Maghrib having embraced the style. The intention behind this move was to replace the historical turban, which previously acted as a marker of identity.